Show retail price. $2,895. That's you, Kevin.
Come on, man. Let's go.
Kevin, welcome to the stage.
Thank you,
you made it.
I made it. I made it.
No more worries. No more cares. You can just relax now and get to winning. George,
I'm ready to play.
What's behind the door?
Couple of great prizes for you, Kevin. We've got designer handbags and a computer package.
All right.
First, you're going to make somebody very happy from Ralph Lauren. This stylish package includes a leather tote, saddlebag, and one suede tote, plus a canvas saddlebag and bucket bag with leather trim. And second, this laptop is equipped with a 13.4-inch Infinity Edge display, 8 gigs of RAM memory, and a 512-gig hard drive. One printer is included, plus this dual-screen laptop monitor and stand allow you to maximize productivity without sacrificing portability for remote work from ZBAC. Take it away, Kevin and Drew.
Thank you. This game's called the Bargain Game, all right? We have two price tags. Both those price tags are bargain prices, sale prices, all right? So the discount sale price, bargain price of the Ralph Lauren bags, $1,890. For the computer and the printer, $1,517 is the bargain price. What I need to know from you is which one of those prices is the bigger bargain. Which one of those prices is more below the actual retail price? I'm looking for the biggest spread between the real price and the bargain price.
I'm gonna go with the computer, Drew.
Computer. Amber, we're gonna start with you. $1,890 is the bargain price. How much is the actual price? It is $3,000. Yikes. Difference is $1,600. Oh man, come on, computer and printer. $1,517 is the bargain price. Actual price? $2,317. Oh man. Kevin, you gotta get some nice seats for your house. Okay. We're gonna spin the wheel later on in the show.
Thank you so much.
You got the epic smiling face on TVs. So that's good, right?
That's right.
That's right.
All good. Appreciate it.
We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.